The real una posició amb IPO de Redox Project Team of this Catalyst. In this slide, it summarizes the result of registration. For the manganese phase, for all the catalysts, it observed the interaction between the manganese with the support, with the alumina. For the catalyst, for the bimetallic catalyst, with a higher palladium content and the metallic manganese, is also observed the presence of different manganese oxide. In the case of the palladium phase, isn't observed a clear tendency, but in several catalysts is appear the metallic palladium. The result of FPH show for all the catalysts one peak at 337 BE, and this peak corresponding with the interaction between the palladium oxide with the support. In the case of the bimetallic catalyst with 0.5 and 1% of palladium, is also observed the presence of palladium oxide without interaction with the support. Regarding the palladium alumina ratio, is observed that only for the catalyst with less palladium contained has less palladium at the surface than the monometallic catalyst, palladium catalyst. It seems that the presence of manganese improved the dispersion of palladium at the surface. The result of TPO for the monometallic palladium is observed during the heating free positive peak, C, D, and E. This peak corresponding with the decomposition of the different palladium oxide phase to metallic palladium, and then during the cooling is observed a negative peak A that is corresponding with the peroxide of this metallic palladium. The presence of manganese in palladium catalyst change the profile of this TPO. The reoxidite peak is seen at higher temperature, peak, and then the presence of the positive peak C and E are smaller than the palladium catalyst, and for the catalyst with low palladium contain are disappear. In this figure is shown the result of the result of the activity. Is analyzed the effect of Lambert. It was observed that at higher methane in the feed lower lambda, the methane conversion is increasing. In this other figure, is a analyze the effect of the stainless steel reactor and the activity of the all of the catalyst. The effect of the reactor is, let me see here, and is completely null. And then the most active catalyst is palladium metallic, but it has the problem of the activation. In the case of the manganese catalyst, is less active than the palladium catalyst, and it has a less deactivation. In the case of the bimetallic catalyst, during the time on the stream is not observed any deactivation phenomenon. To analyze this stability, a new test were designed with 100 hours, and it can see that during 100 hours no effect of deactivation is observed. The catalyst test were the catalyst with less palladium contained. In chemistry, is work up to 30 bar of pressure. Therefore, is interesting view a behavior of the pressure in this catalyst, and can we see at higher pressure the methane conversion occurs. At high temperature, the palladium oxide decomposed to metallic palladium that is less active for methane catalytic combustion. Therefore, the palladium deactivation is due to this palladium oxide decomposition. In addition with this, it's probably that other effect of deactivation could occur as sinterification. On the other hand, the presence of manganese inhibits the deactivation phenomenon. In TPO, it determines that the presence of this manganese change the profile of TPO. This change with the presence of manganese is attributed to improve the oxygen mobility in the spinel phase of manganese oxide. This active oxygen reoxide the palladium cluster to palladium oxide, inhibit the deactivation phenomenon. In addition with this, by FPS is determined that the presence of manganese increase the palladium dispersion, avoid possible problem of sinterification. Okay, the effect of higher methane in the feed, higher heat of radiation, and therefore higher methane conversion. the effect of the pressure at higher pressure, density conversion is decreasing, is not a matter of the catalyst, it's a matter of mass transport limitation. The conclusion of this work that the selenium deactivation is due to the palladium oxide decomposition, pre-metallic catalysts, manganese, palladium, are appropriate for methane catalytic combustion due to the high activity and stability. The effect of lambda is caused by heat operation, and effect of pressure is caused by mass transport limitation. Okay, this is the name of my research group, and this is our webpage. That is all.
Thank you very much for the presentation. Now, the paper is open for discussion. We have time for a couple of questions, please. So we have the three papers on palladium and platinum manganese oxides. So, do you have any industrial partner for this subject?
Sorry?
Do you have industrial partner for the catalytic combustion?
I can understand.
Okay. So this is just a pure academic study, or you have some application?
Yes, it's academic study, yes. Yes. Yes, we have tested this catalyst with the collaboration of KTH University, that they have a pilot plant scale reactor, and the results are similar. The tendency is the same.
I see. Well, any more questions, please? Well, thank you once again.